Pandemic is global challenge. Climate change is global challenge. It cannot be addressed by any country, even if the country is superpower. So it should be participated and contributed by all country because of the nature of this global issue or global challenge.
When we talk about the climate, we know that this is a global problem, so no one country can solve it. So multilateral and cooperation, global cooperation, as mentioned by Daniel, is becoming the essential and necessary condition.
You want to have a climate change program action, then it is not just a meeting, but resources, technology, and technical assistance for many country which is required. Indonesia have a big coal also, so we really have to make sure that if we are going to commit on the climate change globally, what does it mean to have a transition from the coal or oil and gas base into more renewable.
Kalau ada dunia usaha yang merasa bahwa saya harusnya dapat fasilitas PPH pasal 21 gitu ya, saya harusnya dapat nih fasilitas PPH pasal 21, hubungi aja kantor pajaknya.
Kepada seluruh pelaku UMKM di Indonesia, saya ingin menyampaikan terus